Both kangaroos and the slightly smaller wallabies are native to Australia. Kangaroos are well adapted to heat and drought. They get most of their water from the plants they eat. Like all marsupials, kangaroos carry their young in special body pockets called pouches.